Hello everyone. Now today we are going to do some more works in American literature. James Fenimore Cooper, Wearing Leather Stocking. So the work, important work by James Fenimore Cooper is Leather Stocking Tales. तो आप लोगों को इसे इस तरह से याद करना है. James Fenimore Cooper, Wearing Leather Stockings, you know, socks, the long socks. Okay. Washington even ripped. So, you can say the legend of Sleepy Hollow ripped Washington Irving's eyes because he winked them. So, the legend of Sleepy Hollow ripped Washington Irving's eyes because he winked those. So, Rip Van Winkle and the legend of Sleepy Hollow, you will remember the names. Thomas Jefferson declared independence. Thomas Jefferson declared independence. Thomas Jefferson declared independence. Who declared independence? You will say Thomas Jefferson. Thomas Paine had no common sense, so America had crisis. Thomas Paine had no common sense, so America had crisis. Next one is Benjamin Franklin. Benjamin Franklin brought up poor Richard. Poor Benjamin Franklin brought up Richard. Or you can say Benjamin Franklin brought up poor Richard. Usne use pala, alright? Benjamin Franklin ne poor Richard ko pala, okay. Edward Digges liked, you can say, loved Adventure of Alonso. She went to Alonso and did adventure there. Wahan Alonso gayi thi. Kaun gaya tha Alonso? Edward Digges. Thoreau sings Walden, Walden, Walden. Thoreau sings Walden, Walden, Walden. Thoreau sings Walden, Walden, Walden. You can remember in this way. I just remember this one. Okay, the next one is Harriet Beecher Stowe hides in Uncle Tom's cabin. Harriet hides in Uncle Tom's cabin. Hopefully you liked these all shortcuts. And now you have learned up to 28. Okay. So now, hopefully it will help you to remember these things and choosing in MCQ. We will be doing now African and other writers too. Bye-bye. Take care. Good luck for exams. See you soon.